I could start like moving things out of the way so I have more dancing room. That actually might help. And we can stretch as we do this. Stretching, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so Just Dance 2022 is the winner. All right, we'll play 2022. Sounds good to me. Yeah, whoops. Maybe we'll play 2023 again another time, guys, for sure. But I'd still say 2022, at least right now, is probably still my fave. So, you know, that works for me. We'll play that for now. Karina, what's up? Hello.